Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day. As I wrap up my day, I've had a fabulous day. I'm going to wrap it up with talking about food. What else? You know I love food. I've got Robin Forte, and she's here to talk about and remind us that November is National Pomegranate Month. Robin, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you so much for having me.
As a registered dietitian, tell me about the pomegranate. What do we don't know about it?
Oh, there's so much wonderful things to talk about when we talk about pomegranates. You know, now is the season to really focus on our health. We're all very interested in staying healthy, both through the holiday season and around the year. So I'm thrilled to be partnering with Palm Wonderful to help people make healthy choices. Now, one of the keys that we all have heard is to eat more antioxidants. But we don't all know exactly what that means. So a great rule of thumb is to choose foods that have bright, vibrant colors. And pomegranates are the perfect example of that. You just look at the ruby red color here and you know that it is full of antioxidants. Great antioxidant goodness there. So what I'd like to show you is some easy ways to incorporate pomegranate arils and pomegranate juice into a whole variety of different kinds of dishes. So first we've got a pomegranate rosemary shrub mocktail. And what's wonderful about this is we're using 100% Palm Wonderful pomegranate juice as the base. And this is a wonderful choice because not only do you get the beautiful color and such vibrant flavor, you're also getting antioxidants. And that's the key. So on average, Palm Wonderful pomegranate juice has about 4 times the antioxidants as green tea. Now that's on average. And this 16-ounce bottle is the juice of 4 fresh pressed pomegranates. So that's a lot of antioxidants in there. Isn't that great?
I love it because it's easy and it's convenient to use. So, you know, people that are really thinking about their health, what does this add value to your health and wellness journey?
Absolutely. So what antioxidants do is they help the body fight free radicals. And free radicals are unstable molecules that can damage our body over time. And so one of the great things that we can get from our healthy foods and healthy diets is to choose foods like pomegranates and pomegranate juice that are very high in antioxidants to fight against the free radicals. So here's another great example of a brightly colored dish. We've got a fall harvest salad here. And you can see we've generously sprinkled pomegranate arils on top. And it's so delicious because you take a bite and you get a pop of the sweet tart flavor from the pomegranate arils. And what Palm Wonderful has done, which I really appreciate, is they've done the work for us. We've got these great pomegranate arils from Palm Wonderful. All you do is pop the top and they're ready to serve. So you can sprinkle them on salads, you can use them as garnish, you can put them on main dishes, you could eat them as a snack as it is. And it goes great with both savory and sweet dishes. So we love that. And all of these are available at your local supermarket in the produce section. Now, the whole pomegranates and the pomegranate arils are available now through February, but the 100% pomegranate juice is available year-round, so you can always enjoy pomegranate antioxidants no matter what time of year.
That's good. I know you gave us a website, but those people who want to educate themselves more on the pomegranate, because, you know, we just started talking about this in the last 10 years, where do they go online?
For more information on pomegranates and for recipes and inspiration and all sorts of things, you can visit pomwonderful.com or find them on social media at pomwonderful. For these particular recipes, these are on my website, which is nutritionbyrobin.com, and that's Robin with an I.
Robin, I want to thank you, and as I told you guys, she's a registered dietitian. She's an award-winning registered dietitian, a nutritionalist, and a leading expert in holistic health and integrative medicine. Melanie, thank you so much, Robin, for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show. You made my day. My
thank
mouth was
you.
Watering the whole time you were talking. Oh. So I guess I'm going to have to get a pomegranate today.
Yes. Thank you so much for having me.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.